Hello there, I'm Nikhil and I'm an artist from India. In this video, I'm going to continue our oil painting Shri Krishna. Last time I have finished this painting till the face of Krishna, and that's the layer 1. In oil painting, I personally prefer to paint by using the different layers. So the first layer of our Krishna face is completed and I will be completing the first layer of our background image. I mean the background of our Krishna. So here I have created the yellow and the golden combination of color for the background, and with the light and the white yellow, I mean the white and the light yellow color, I'm gonna add the lightning effect to our background, to the specific area of that background. I mean the entire background won't be in yellow. I was thinking to add in different colors to the background, since each color represents each type of the quality of a person. The yellow and the golden colors represents the bravery, the truthfulness, and the white color represents the peace. So that's why I use that combination in that background. Probably I will add more of the combinations like blue color, green color, and red, or some dark colors as well. And yes, it's an first layer of our background, so in future will have few finishing and detailing layers as well. The thing I liked most about the oil painting is the way it merges color. It's smooth and it adds a vibrant effect to our canvas. And that's the reason I use the oil painting most. If you guys have used any of the colors or the paint that feels great while merging and that provide a vibrant effect to our paintings, and if you know any of these colors, please do add in a comment, or please do mention in the comments such that I will be aware of this color as well and we can share our thoughts over it. So I mean, I personally prefer oil painting because the way it merges, it feels so good. I mean, compared to the pencil colors and different, it feels completely different. And the best thing about the oil painting is it helps you to fix your problem. In our life, there we made many problems, we did many mistakes, but we can't fix it. I mean, we can fix it, but we can't revert it back. But in oil painting, like if you make any of the mistakes, you can revert it back or you can fix it without leaving any trace back. So that's one of the beautiful thing about the oil painting, and that is the reason I use it for most of my oil painting. Thank you. Thank you. Hey guys, this video is getting little lengthy, so I will be dividing this entire video in small sub videos such that you can focus on the detailing without missing anything. And in this video we have covered like the face and like a first layering of the body. In later videos we'll focus on the detailing of the remaining background, I mean the first layer of the background, and once the all the first layers are completed, then we will be focusing on the face, the Krishna's body, and the more detailing in the background. So if you guys have watched till now, and if you have learned something new or liked my art or anything in this video, please do like, and if you feel to, please do share and subscribe. Thank you.